So hello everyone, I hope you are doing well, and I just want to show you the medicines that I bought to give you an idea of the quantity of medicines that you need to take when you have the vitiligo. So I still have one new spot again on my face. You cannot see it, but they can see it at the hospital with the blue light. So what I did is they told me, okay, just get 1 month's medicines, 1 month's Chinese medicines. All these medicines I show it to you in some other videos, so you can buy them from abroad. You know, you can buy them from any Chinese drugstore, I think, and you will be able to buy these medicines. So this is just the quantity for 1 month. You see this? You need to take them twice a day. So warm them up a little bit in some hot water. Put them in the hot water. Then drink it after the lunch and after dinner. So every day too. This one is the main Chinese medicine. So it's Vitilax. And these 6 pills. Every day, twice a day. And the last one, this one, which in fact doesn't matter so much, this one. I think so. You don't really have to take it. Now they still gave it to me. And how many do you need us to take? I don't remember. But the two main medicines, they are the one I just showed you. This one, I think, is like 3 times a day. 3 times a day, and each time 4 pills. Yes, this is. 3 times a day, each time 4 pills. And it's always the same dosage. Now, if you have the kids, you need to take a little bit less. And as a woman, for the woman, maybe they will give you some different medicines. But I know some patients, they are also women, they still need to take this one and the men one, which is the same as Vitilax from Mary Clinic, this one. Okay, and these Chinese medicines are very, very helpful. So even though I wish I don't have to take them anymore, and I'm all good, you know. I wish I don't have to take them anymore, but now I have no choice since I still have some new spots. So I don't know. For the last months, I didn't take. Last 2 months, I didn't take medicines. Almost last month, about 1 month and 2 weeks, and I just took the vitamins, especially for the vitiligo, and still I still have a small new spot. So I guess I still need to take them for 1 month, these Chinese medicines, and then I will see the next month what I do. Take care, everyone. See you soon. I hope this is useful. Au revoir.